Welcome, Rail fans, to another Frog and Flange video. It is Wednesday, July 15, 2020, and we're watching two CN movements. First, we are back again deep in Hamilton's industrial belt to follow CN 551 switching out National Steel Car. 551 pulls west to pull out a string of 19 newly minted covered hoppers, 6-4 Springfield, Missouri Packing Company, SPMX, and 16 for General American Transportation Company, GATX. After the westward pull off National Steel Car's property, 551 crosses busy Burlington Street and turns south, then back west, skirting the north side of CPR's Adams Yard, and then crosses CPR's Beach Branch at Ottawa Street to enter CN's north and northwestern spur. At this point, 551 pushes back eastward into one of several tracks on the spur on the south side of CPR's Adams Yard and collects five cars there, which are also destined for Hamilton's Stewart Street Yard. 551 then moves west again with the 24 total cars. 900 meters west of there, it negotiates the diamond at Gage Street, again crossing CPR's Beach Branch. We missed this, unfortunately, due to heavy traffic. We catch up almost 3 kilometers further west when 551 crosses Simcoe Street East when it is about 200 meters south of the junction of the north and northwestern spur with CN's Grimsby sub. 551 is pulling hard in this last 200 meters due to the 2% grade between Simcoe Street and the Grimsby sub at the junction. After entering the Grimsby sub, CN 551 travels 1 kilometer further to the west to Stewart Street Yard.
Thank you.